I think Modus in Tempus is very grand. It's beautiful on a large scale. The colors are so vibrant, it just makes everything pop. I mean, as soon as you walk into this gallery space, your eyes light up and you're just kind of in awe looking at everything around you.
We invited four Cuban American artists from Miami with the purpose to have a traveling exhibition. Rainier Janis, I know him very well for many years, and this idea developed with him. He established a relationship with the race of the artists, and that's how approached the other three that will complement around this exhibition with the same size and magnitude of the art.
This space in a historic post office building generally shows local and regional artists. So this spectacular and massive scale art show is a welcome addition to our offerings.
Here at the Sidney and Byrne Davis Art Center, we are very excited to be bringing this exhibition, hopefully on the road, and many more.
The purpose of having these traveling exhibitions is bring the great job that the Art Center is doing and bring it to different art centers around the country, and also exchange exhibitions from those places and bring them here.